Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Rohit Agrawal from doing my fellowship PDCC in gastro interventions from Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute in Lucknow. I did my post-graduation from Dr. RML Hospital in Delhi, and my first contact with intervention radiology was in the conference with Dr. Ajit Yadav and Dr. Arun Gupta from Sir Gangaram Hospital, and there I learned about this branch a bit. And as a radiologist, since we are in very close contact with the anatomy and we know the anatomy as well as pathology very well, so I thought that why not give it a try and see what it is all about. Taking this in my mind, I applied for a post of clinical assistant in intervention radiology in Sir Gangaram Hospital under the leadership of Dr. Arun Gupta, sir. I got selected there, and from there I was in close contact with intervention radiology, learned about it, the percutaneous approaches, the various other procedure approaches, and from there what came in my mind was that okay, this should be the future. As the world is moving towards the minimal excessive surgeries, and as a radiologist, since we understand the anatomy very well, therefore we should be the part of it and be the part of the development of the minimal excessive intervention radiology, in which we follow the minimal excessive surgery plan. And after working there for around 6 to 8 months, I applied for the post of gastro interventions PDCC in Sanjay Gandhi Institute, Lucknow. I got selected there, and I am really enjoying this branch very well. And I believe that in future we'll be able to do more work, and we'll be able to form a larger treatment. We'll be able to provide a larger treatment options to the patients who do not want to undergo open surgeries. And as a radiologist, I would encourage all the junior and all the colleagues to come and join and be a part of intervention radiology. You can be a part of intervention radiology, first of all, by applying in all the CMEs, going to all the CMEs, going on at your nearby places on intervention radiology. And you should do talk to the people in your vicinity who are already working as intervention radiologist. You can apply and be a part of the Indian Society of Vascular Intervention Radiology, since it is the biggest society of intervention radiology in India. And as a radiologist and as a student, you will really love here, and you will have that more adrenaline rush when you will perform those interventions. You will look at those interventions, because in diagnostic radiology generally we forget this adrenaline rush and all those things, and here you can just get this adrenaline rush, and you can be the part of the treatment rather than just be a diagnostic radiologist. You can apply in various courses, and in this ISVI 2017 session, I got second prize in quiz as well, and this ISVI society is even promoting me to go a conference free of cost in Kuala Lumpur. Thank you.